For owner-managed businesses, a remuneration plan is something that should be considered each year. Now that we've commenced the 2023-24 tax year, here are our main points for consideration. Drawing a small salary where the remainder of your income is dividends is still generally the most efficient remuneration plan. Due to the changes in corporation tax rates and an increase to 25%, there are now, however, some scenarios where it's more efficient to draw a large salary. This is currently only for high earners with income around 450k, or unless there's substantial investments in R&D. Due to changes in the national insurance thresholds and the alignment of the secondary threshold for national insurance with the personal allowance, we now recommend drawing a salary of £12,570 per annum. This is because of the additional corporation tax relief. And previously, our advice had been to draw a salary to the primary threshold of £9,100. For those of you drawing a small dividend to utilise the 0% dividend allowance, you may want to consider reducing this now. The dividend allowance has been reduced from £2,000 to £1,000 with effect from April 23. Finally, for those of you maxing out your pension contributions and utilising the 40k annual allowance, you may wish to consider increasing this to 60k, which is in line with changes from April 23. However, I do recommend you speak to a financial advisor in all cases when it comes to pensions. If you have any queries about remuneration this year, please feel free to get in touch or refer to our website where there's more information on this.